Welcome. I am Jacqueline Esp, Director of Pupil Services at the Patchogue-Medford School District. Please join us as we explore the methods in which we incorporate the whole child approach in our community. The Patchogue-Medford School community's vision is to inspire curiosity and confidence, and through creative learning opportunities, we'll cultivate talents so our students and staff can realize their unique potential. Let's begin with Maslow's hierarchy of needs. The hierarchy suggests that our students are motivated to fulfill basic needs before moving on to other more advanced needs. We are going to highlight each of these needs and see how we work together as a community to fulfill the goal of our students becoming problem solvers and creative thinkers.
According to the hierarchy, the most basic needs of our students are the physiological needs. These include air, food, water, shelter, clothing, and sleep. Some of the ways we can help our students are through snacks and water breaks throughout the day. Breathing exercises, such as sit up straight, take a deep breath in through your nose, and exhale through your mouth, is another way we could incorporate this need. Teaching students to make healthy food choices and providing a consistent place for all children to learn all help our students achieve this need.
The next basic need is safety and security. This includes stability, health, community, and family. In this area, we can help our students by creating consistent guidelines and routines. Additionally, annual physical exams help to ensure that our families are ready and able to take on everyday tasks. Lastly, you may notice in every school building, we have security guards and greeters to provide a secure learning environment. The next need is love and belongingness. This includes family, closeness, connections, and friendship. In this area, students need love and a sense of belongingness in our community. In helping our students feel accepted, we can facilitate partnerships between peers through the use of clubs, field days, and sports. The PTA, SEPTA, and Patchogue-Medford Library provide opportunities to build connections and help families spend time together. Our school district also hosts a weekly fireside chat and caffeine with Mike to strengthen our community connection.
The next need is self-esteem, which plays an important role in a student's individuality. These are the times when students celebrate their cultural backgrounds, achievements, talents, and the areas that make them unique. To facilitate these celebrations, we host a variety of events, including graduation, moving up ceremonies, holiday parades, school plays, music concerts, and cultural events.
Only when a student achieves all of these needs can they become a self-actualized individual who is able to regulate their emotions, demonstrate social and self-awareness, and make responsible decisions. Please keep note of our recent initiatives to address the needs of our students and provide them with the most optimal conditions to become self-actualized individuals. Please visit our website and Facebook page for more information.
It is time.